1 minute being exposed to eclipse actually is equivalent po to 1 year of bad luck. Tandaan nyo, April is the eclipse, and every eclipse po actually. Pagka po eclipse, huwag po kayong titingin-tingin, ha? As much as possible, huwag kayong lalabas. Basta po, kahit po kunyari, bintana, no? Okay lang yan. Huwag kayong ma-expose sa eclipse because 1 minute being exposed to eclipse actually is equivalent po to 1 year of bad luck. Pwede kayo maniwala, pwede hindi eh, pero huwag na kayo pong sumubok sa mga panahon na to. Naku mga anak, huwag na kayong maging matapang. Mabuti na pong maging safe tayo. And if you notice, the eclipse po will happen in 2024. And it's in the hexagram of 2024. When it's in the hexagram, ibig sabihin, malinaw na mangyayari po yan. So when the eclipse happens, the shift will actually go. It will actually be so hard.